You can help feed a chronically hungry child this morning.
All you have to do is to help is buy a certain type of paper towel. So Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Byers explaining this. It's new this morning.
The regional food bank estimates that as many as 13,000 children in Oklahoma eat lunch at school on Friday and then don't see another meal again until Monday morning at school breakfast. That's why they send as many of them home with backpacks full of food as possible. And now you can help.
It might not look like much, a jar of peanut butter, a couple small bowls of fruit, a juice box, but to thousands of Oklahoma children, it's the only food they'll see in an entire weekend. The regional food bank is doing what they can.
The amazing part for us is we finished last school year serving almost 8,000 chronically hungry children in 304 elementary schools in 41 counties.
But they need your help. The Made in Oklahoma Coalition is making it easy for you. Buy paper towels with the MIO logo on it, and they'll donate the proceeds to the Backpack for Kids program.
We simply ask that you use the paper towels. We'll make the donation for you.
Donations that'll help fill these backpacks and help fill a child's tummy.
The regional food bank says they've raised about $70,000 so far. Their goal for the year is $100,000. In the studio, Brandon Byer, Eyewitness News 5.
And you can buy the MIO paper towels at Crest Foods, Walmart, and Homeland stores.